I made the sauce for to eat with the crab apple, fresh chili, fish sauce, palm sugar, fried garlic, and fried shallot, and a little pinch of MSG. That's how I eat it. Yum.